What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to display your in-game latency or ping while playing Lost Ark. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up Lost Ark and navigate to your in-game settings. In the Gameplay tab, under Controls and Display, make sure to scroll down to the UI section and change the Show Network Latency setting. When setting this option to Always Show, you can preview the ping or latency to the server you are playing on. By default, it will show up at the bottom left of your screen. In case you experience server or connection issues, then make sure to visit this page. On this page, you can preview the server status for the four server locations, and if the server is operational, busy, full, or in maintenance. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.